गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, पास थ्री क्लास वी आर सीइंग द फूड टॉपिक. आई आस्क्ड यू टू डू द एक्टिविटी रिलेटेड टू द रॉ फूड. यूजिंग द फ्रूट सीड यू हैव टू मेक अ स्माइली. सो आई टोल्ड यू द लास्ट क्लास. सो अप टू दिस वी फिनिश द लास्ट क्लास. कुकिंग इन द क्ले पॉट इज गुड फॉर अवर हेल्थ एंड अल्कलाइन प्रॉपर्टीज प्रेजेंट इन द क्ले पॉट. So today we are going to see the next topic. This is meal time hygiene. So meal time hygiene includes a way to make sure that we do not get sick. Meal time means that is in the afternoon. We are having a food, but it should be very hygiene way of taking foods in the meal time. For example, in the lunch time you will also have some snacks and fruits with your foods, right? So if the food, it's a hygiene way of taking food, it will give you the good strength and health. But look at the picture, the granny is selling the food items in the open. She shouldn't cover the food, but look at this granny, she covered all the food items using the lid. So which one is a hygiene? This one is hygiene. Hygiene means that is a clean and safe. So we always prefer to eat these foods because it's hygiene, because she maintained it in a hygienic way. She closed the lids. So we have to prefer this type of food and always having the food, it should be covered and protect them from dust and insects. If the granny is selling the food item, all the insects, example mosquito or flies, okay, other dust. So because she is sitting in the roadside, right, even the dust, everything will come and settle down in the open foods. If we buying and having it, it will affect our body health. So always have covered food, protect them from the dust and insects. Eat fresh fruit always and avoid taking food that is too cold and too hot. Too cold means that's a ice cream, and too hot means some other drinks or some hot foods, cooked food. So you have to avoid too cold and too hot. Avoid fast food and fried food. You all know this, right? Fast food and fried foods, that should also you have to avoid. Next, always wash your hands with soap before and after eating. So that's a good habit for you all, okay? But many of your children, when you're sawing any mouth watering items, okay, from any laddu, jalebi, gulab jamun, without washing your hands, just having intake. So always remember, before eating you have to wash your hands with soap, and after eating you also wash your hands with soap. So these are the mealtime hygienes. Next, see, these are healthy food and these are unhealthy food. In first time also we did a activity on this. Look at this. This all meat, fish, mutton and fruits and milk products and egg and nuts and fresh fruits and vegetable juices. Unhealthy foods, burger, pizza, potato finger and some alcohol drinks, ice cream, burger, these all the unhealthy foods. In interaction class, I'll ask you the questions, healthy foods and unhealthy foods. You all having the book? If you don't have, no problem. If you're having a book with you, just check which all the hygienic food, which all the junk food. Fresh fruits is hygienic. Samosa is a junk food. Nuts, hygienic food. Pani puri, really it's a junk food because the panipuri seller using his hand and inserting in that pani and giving it. So it's really unhygienic food. Okay, vegetable salad, it's a hygienic food. So if you have a book, just do this activity. If you're not having the book, no problem. This is a lunch box. Look at here. What are the items here? So vegetables are here, rice is here, and everything is here. Vegetables and fruits and rice. This one is chips. So better she can avoid this in the lunch box. This is all a small activity just for discussing. In next class, we'll saw the food during a illness. When we are in sick, what are the food we have to intake? We'll see in the next class. Thank you.